India's leading educational web channel, Shapsi Media. Welcome to our show Factomania with me, Nandita Adhikari. Today, we are going to talk about some innovative innovation, which is a brilliant zero-energy air conditioner made in India. So let's begin. New Delhi-based Ant Studio made a zero-electricity air conditioner to combat hot summers in India's capital. Built for a Dekhi electronic factory, this low-tech, energy-efficient and artistic solution to the sweltering heat harnesses the power of evaporative cooling. The innovative honeycomb-like installation is made with conical clay tubes that naturally reduces the surrounding temperature. The prototype is capable of cooling hot air at above 50 degrees Celsius to temperatures of less than 36 degrees Celsius around the structure, while atmospheric temperature drops to 42 degrees Celsius. The architects see the honeycomb-shaped installation as a scalable low-tech solution for natural cooling as well as an art installation that incorporates ancient craft methods. Well, this one thing is sure, that India is now working towards eco-friendly environment. Indoor air quality is directly dependent on quality of outdoor air. It's time to come out on the street to clean up not just corruption but also the city air, which is taking a toll on people's health. Well, that's it for today. We'll be back with more facts. Till then, keep watching Shapsi Media.